Manning and Terrell Davis are coaching their son's middle school football team, and they have the most ridiculous playbook. It's not the plays themselves that I'm necessarily talking about. It's the amount of plays that they wrote up for these middle schoolers. It's over 200. Manning and Davis have 206 plays in their playbook for these 12-year-olds. While Manning is the head coach of the team, Davis is coaching the running backs. But he doesn't even get to touch the 206 plays in the playbook.